This is Mark Renshaw, the fastest lead out man in the business, and there's the missile. He's locked onto his wheel now. Oh, yes. No one can touch Mark Cavendish with a win like that. There's nobody can match the speed of this amazing kid. He has got the victory, and no British cyclist has ever been remotely close to winning six stages of the Tour de France.
Sixième victoire d'étape pour le Britannique, Mark Cavendish.